One of my favorite things about University of Alberta is the quality of graduate students we already have here. That means that they're so spectacular that I've stopped teaching them and now I'm learning from them. There really is a huge breadth that allows students to kind of find what they like and kind of actually look around and discover what it is that they really want to do in graduate school.
I really enjoyed the courses here. I really like learning, and I found the professors here were really open to your questions. So I liked the spirit of curiosity. There were a lot of different scholarship opportunities. We have a nice grad physics society and just really a good community.
I have not once been to a place where I think that the facilities are as good as here. I mean, the labs are clean and new and beautiful, modern, up-to-date, state-of-the-art. And this is probably the reason why I'll never leave, is because of the technicians.
Generally, it's just the graduate students and the professors, but here we have this sort of long-term knowledge that is contained in these people who are experts in what they do.
The graduate students actually are relieved of some of that pressure. They can focus on the science instead of some of the technical aspects. So we have, you know, professional machine shop, we have electronic shop, but we also have these expert technicians that actually go lab to lab and work in the labs.
Our grad students have the opportunity to travel all over the continent especially, and some of them are lucky to go to Europe or Antarctica to do their research. I think it's a really great opportunity for our students to see beyond the confines of their laboratory what their field is up to in a broader sense.
You're going to different places in the world and you're finding out more about those projects, and you're going on lab tours, and you're just having those opportunities to be exposed to a lot of different choices, which you wouldn't have had if you were always, you know, tucked in the same place.
The students are being successful. So students graduating from the U of A in the Department of Physics are going off to not only postdocs or faculty positions, but also to interesting high-tech companies inside Canada and the US. You want to be somewhere of quality, and this is definitely a place where the graduate students are of quality.